And now, a medical minute with Dr. Elizabeth DuPont at Watson Clinic.
Your breast health is predicated by three separate tests: your own self-breast exam or self-breast awareness, a clinical exam by a professional such as your gynecologist or primary care physician, and a mammogram or other imaging studies. All three work together to provide you the information that you need for early detection. Women should begin having their mammogram exams at the age of 40 and get one every year. If you have a family history of a sister that was diagnosed at 39, then you need to start yours 10 years younger at 29. But annually, from the age of 40 on, you should have your mammogram. They are vitally important to your breast health.
This Medical Minute was brought to you by Watson Clinic. For more Watson Clinic Medical Minutes, visit Marketplace On Demand, Channel 341.